government will simplify permit processing for smelter development after recommendations from Coordinating Minister for the Economy, Darmin Nasution, and several ministers. The ministers agreed for smelter development permits to be processed at the Investment Coordinating Board.
Pemerintah akan menyederhanakan perizinan.
The current two permits that must be obtained from the Energy and Mineral Resources Ministry and Industry Ministry will be integrated and issued by the BKPM as a single permit. Head of the BKPM, Frankie Sibarani, says the BKPM has been tasked with creating the single permit, allowing mining companies to develop smelters faster. Frankie says the BKPM has been studying the issue for the past year, but has not resolved the situation, as the two ministries currently in charge of the separate permits are locked in a jurisdictional power struggle.
Jadi ke depan akan dibahas supaya apakah IUPK ini bisa nggak satu dokumen atau dokumennya tetap terpisah, tetapi prosesnya di BKPM tuh langsung bisa diberikan kedua-duanya gitu.
BKPM data shows 50 companies had applied for permits to develop smelters in 2015. 29 of which have begun construction. Frankie says the BKPM will look at the portfolios of both ministries to avoid overlapping duties and simplify the process. The government has two options: create a single permit or maintain separate permits issued by a single body. Frankie adds that the plan to simplify the process won't guarantee changes in the current mining laws.